supreme.
So in love.
onto this beautiful corner of our special island. You spoke to each other, your family and your friends, with your actions, your words and your hearts, the importance and intensity of your love for each other.
And all of the voices surrounding us here, they just fade out when you take a breath. Just say the word and now we'll disappear.
Today, Martin and Natalie exchange his rings as confirmation to their vows to join their life, to work all time, create a life that's unbroken, and to love each other unconditionally.
So that you are is all that I'll ever need.
To be my faithful partner in life,
my constant friend,
and
one true love.
Always be open and honest with you,
as long as we both
shall live.
So in love.
Take you, Martin, to be my husband.
Can I give you this ring?
As a sign of our marriage.
To be my faithful partner.
To be my faithful partner in life.
My constant friend.
And one true love.
Natalie to us has a few names she's more commonly known as. Scatterly, no explanation needed really. Fatterly. you find it hard to believe now, but there is photographic evidence. I didn't share it today. Natanori. All right, Liz.
You love inside of me. Oh, baby. You make.
her favourite saying was, "I can do it." And she literally believed she could do anything. Well, she's grown into the woman she is today. She has a successful business and makeup. She has a house to die for. She has two beautiful children, Layla and Lewis. And at long last, she has a husband. I have to admit, she has proved that she can do it. And as her father, I am extremely proud of the person she is today.
I had everything going for me. Young, single, a nice selection of tracksuits, a comfy bed on my mum's sofa. I can certainly look back and understand why Natalie fell in love with me. It's even easier to see why I fell in love with Natalie. Thank you, Natalie, for arranging today and me.
To Layla and Lewis and Eric the dog. And the best friend I ever had. Natalie, you are one lucky bride.
Making this happen. Special day. stay for us with our jewel pin shack. Mum and Dad are great, you will agree. This is a song for them, it comes right from the heart. If you think can't see, then we'll begin. This song's for you, Mrs. Richardson. We both love you more than we can say. Hey, hey, hey. We love you more, Mrs. Richardson. More tomorrow than we did today. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. We'd like to say a little bit about you from our hearts. Mum, you are the best mum in the world. Dad, you work so hard for us, it fills us both with pride. Don't you think that Mum's a lovely bride? This song's for you, Mr. Richardson. Thank you, Dad, for giving Mum your name. Hey, hey, hey. We love you more, Mr. Richardson. We are glad that we are called the same name. The same name.